Hi, Cosmic Being. Kathy, Cosmic Alchemist today at foothill of Mount Shasta, California. Mount Shasta have a meaning by the Native Americans as a high spirit mountain. At this Mount Shasta have a lot of Ascended Master Angel and the retreat, Ascended Master retreat here. Kathy just finished at the Fairy Falls. The place that have fairies everywhere, and they have deep waterfalls, and at the fairy falls they have an ascended master retreat. Yeah, Kathy also today with the sacred geometry here, beautiful with the wisdom wears here. She's a beautiful sister. Yeah, this is from the Andorra crystal. Magic. Yeah, Kathy's feel the energy of Unicorn Dragon, Mahavatha Babaji, Saint Germain, and Guan Yin today. Yeah, wonderful, beautiful. And on the back of Kathy, the snow clad is Mount Shasta. And we just have to ask the spirit to enter the sacred site. And here they have a lot of vortex. Yeah, see when you be at the spot of this, you actually activate the grid on the earth with your energy, right? You are the vortex itself, and every cell in your body, fingers here, they have a vortex like the whirlpool, and your hair whirlpool here. Yeah, is the vortex, and everyone is unique vortex. That's why your unique gifts matter in the world. Thank you so much for being you, because you are the powerful cosmic beings having earthly experience here to share your light, your joy, eternal joys.